earlier today, I had a chance to speak with former UK guard Jarrod Polson. Here's his interview.
National Championship Kentucky basketball team. What's your favorite memory from that team?
Just the guys on that team. Anthony Davis, Michael Gilchrist, just the unselfishness of them. And just at the end of the year when the confetti fell down, when we beat Kansas in the championship, I always remember that.
Now, Anthony Davis is sending a superstar with the New Orleans Pelicans in the NBA. A few years from now, you'll be able to tell your grandkids and all your family you played for Anthony Davis. What was it like playing with him?
Man, it was honestly great. He had one of the best work ethics I've ever seen, and so I learned a lot from him with that. And just to say you got to play with one of the maybe all-time greats, he might go down as one of those. So that would be really cool.
Now, what was it like playing for John Calipari? This year they're having kind of a trouble getting recruits. And what do you see upcoming with this year's team?
Man, I'm pretty optimistic. I hope they get maybe one or two more recruits, some big-time guys. But with the group they have now, I think, Dominique and Derek are going to have to step up, which is good, and I'm excited for them. And so we'll see what happens.
How disappointing was that loss to Wisconsin?
It was pretty sad. I couldn't talk afterwards for a little bit. I was pretty quiet. It was disappointing.
Thank you, Jarrod.
You're welcome.